students should always look at the complete set of documents that they should submit to the universities, foreign universities, wherever they are seeking admission. We also provide a checklist of documents, but mostly you should have your transcripts ready with you, and should also get a good letter of recommendations, which we call it LOR, from your professors. Then they should also make a statement of purpose along with it. Then a copy of the passport. These are the minimum things that one should have to apply for an admission to foreign universities. And any other extracurricular activities or any other project reports or the papers presented by them in their IEEE or some of the college or university journals or international journals can also be attached with these documents.